Hey everyone, welcome back to another vlog. This is interesting. I'm in my room doing normal stuff. It's actually pretty early for once. It's only like 10. Oh yeah, this is my bio book. My myth book. It's like 10 o'clock right now. Like 10:04, right? Been nice outside, you know? I want to talk about like the weather and life and stuff. But like, the weather has been so nice. It's gonna get annoying after a while like winter did, but oh my gosh, it's been like 60 to 80 this entire week so far, and I don't want it to end, because I feel like it's gonna end, because like, I don't know, we've had winter for like a long time, and ridiculous snowstorms and everything too, but like today is the first time I'm wearing shorts. I'm wearing shorts today. You can see the bottoms of my legs. Yeah, there's still like one pair of like three pairs of shorts that I own. Don't really wear gym shorts because those are baggy and weird. I usually just wear like nice shorts. Anyways, I need to go get more shorts because these are getting short-ish. Like there, I like to have them sort of near my knees, but it gets to a point where like when you sit down, they go up more and it's just weird. Not a sponsored video, although if they do want to sponsor me, I will not say no. It's been nice. It's been nice here. I don't really know what to say. I mean, another thing. I switched my room around. This thing used to be right here, but we moved it over there. Because now I have more space to, like, walk around here and do other things. Still to get some videos posted and stuff like that. I haven't been editing in, like, the past week because I've been busy doing stuff for, like, states and things. So I went to states this year. It was this weekend. Yeah. So we went. It was really fun. It was in a new place this year, so it was pretty interesting. What else? We got another t-shirt for school and stuff. But I decided to change out of it because it has my school name on it. Oh, yeah. I've been chatting with friends. And I've also been working on this research paper that I'm doing. It's for a book, 1984, One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. It's like a dystopia sort of thing with mental facilities and stuff. Yeah, that's gonna be due in a couple weeks, so I'm pretty set on that. Here's my suitcase. It's a very nice suitcase. It's very blue, which is always appreciated. Another thing, I have recently gotten into a certain anime called Attack on Titan. I started Attack on Titan, and oh my god. I've been not binge watching, I haven't been watching like 5 episodes in a row because that's ridiculous, but I have been watching it quite a bit. It's very good. I'm obsessed with it now. I'm like halfway through the first season. A little bit weird, but yeah. Oh my god. The show though, I haven't watched TV in such a long time because I can't watch Once Upon a Time because I missed the first half of the season, so I don't want to like miss anything or get spoilers or anything, right? But, so I decided to look on Netflix one time, right? And I'm watching a vlog at the same time I'm surfing Netflix, and I come across Attack on Titan, and the person is talking about Attack on Titan, and my friends also love anime, and they're talking about Attack on Titan 2 previously, so I was like, I should watch Attack on Titan. The first episode of Attack on Titan, after, like, the first or second episode, you kind of become numb to all the death and stuff. But the first episode, I was an emotional wreck. Like, it was horrible. But, yeah, it's getting really good. And I've heard that they're making a movie for it in August and September that's featuring real people. And I'm really excited to see how they do the CGI. But it's Japan, though. Like, I think it's all Japanese people that are actors and stuff. So I think that'll be pretty cool. Really awesome. I really want to do it because, okay, I really like what I'm most excited for is like the Titans and all stuff, obviously, but like the goriness isn't gonna be my favorite part because I don't really like gore, but and like the animated stuff, it's not that bad, it's just like a few of them are like blood splattering and stuff like that, but anyways. But in like real life, it's gonna be really weird because all the Titans have to be CGI. So how are you gonna like get with that? I don't know. I'm just worried about that. But I'm also super excited for like the 3D maneuvering stuff because that just is like so awesome. Oh my god! Like I really want to like try out something like that if it even exists. Like I would do that. I would do that so hard. Like I would. And also season 2, Attack on Titan, is coming out next year, I believe. I've been searching the internet for this. And also, upcoming news, the How to Train Your Dragon Season 3 of the TV show is coming back in June. And I am super excited because the trailer came out and I was like, oh, so good. It looks really, really good. They're like sort of in the middle of being old and young, you know, like first movie, second movie. But they were like that in the first and second seasons. But now they're like kind of look like the. It's like, did you if you watched the Dawn of the Dragon Racers sort of short thing, it's kind of like look like there, maybe a little bit. I don't know. I'm really excited though because it's going to be a lot different. It looks like the graphics are pretty good, not like movie good because that would take a ridiculous amount of time, but they look pretty good. And it's on Netflix, which I can watch. I didn't watch Cartoon Network for the past like 2 or 3 years, so I didn't watch it on Cartoon Network. I watched it online, and I'm really excited for that too. I also have some original art on there. They're all pretty bad, like those things right there. I mean, the Toothless is pretty good. There's been a lot of black color pencil on that. I also want to start like an art collection. Well, not an art collection, like an art supply collection, because I mean, I know I'm not that interested in like doing it as a profession and stuff, but it'd always just be fun to have. But then again, you don't want to spend a ridiculous amount of money on stuff that you're not going to actually use, which is something that I've learned very, very much in my past few years of life. That's really going to be it for now. That was my little rant about life and stuff and how it goes. Yep. So that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you liked it, I guess. And comment down below telling me about some animes that I should watch. And also, I don't know, random other stuff. What you'd like me to talk about, what cool new things are happening in the fandom worlds, books to read, movies to watch, all that crazy stuff. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye!